Two cool rocks.
Get? So what? When y'all stop, I keep coming forward. Down here's a little bit better. The water's what? Yeah. Yeah, no big waves. No, you ain't surfing out here. That's how it is on islands. Yep. Yeah. Like a Dalmatian rock.
I know.
Or a This is more of a rocky. I guess the sand is darker here, like, because I'm like, man, it looks muddy, but it's really clear. It's clear, you know what I mean? It's just a different, instead of having white sand, you got it's darker, because it looks like it's mud, right? But it's really just clear, because I mean, look, even out, you can see far out there till you get to the dark spot.
Come on, let's go back. We'll go get in the water.
Oh,
we're going to
swim over here.
Where, right here?
Yeah, I like it.
Larry, Melly, you want to swim right here for a minute?
Go ahead, jump in. I'm going to let her jump in for 1 second. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Jump in for a second. Get wet. We're going to go back around. It kind of reminds me a little bit of, it's like a baby half moon cave with a little bimini in it, with all this rock.
Is this rock? Is this coral? What is this? Mella said she saw a lady in Hawaii says that it's lava that came up. We're in Hawaii, of course.
Yeah.
I mean, look at the little succulents growing.
This is definitely something different.
He's in that one.
Look at that.
They're all full and hanging on the side. Look, see that one?
Huh? He's hanging on.
I have to pull him off of it.
Mama, he's hanging on to dear life. Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Look how many.
There's so many over here, though.
Look, here's one. Yeah, big one. You got more over there, Lyra?
Mama, look.
Yeah, the more you look, the more you can see.
Mama, look. Mama, look at all of these over here.
I think this is used to be a piece of coral. This was a big piece of coral.
It's under the water sometimes, but it's not underwater right now. Right?
Looks like it.
Look, Mama.
Yeah, look how many right there.
Mama, look what I just found.
Look at thousands of them right there.
What?
Yeah.
at all of them sitting up.
I'm getting back in the sand. This hurts my feet.
Man, I just wanted you to see that.
I have a piece of coral in my hand.
That is cool. Ooh, it's more of it right here. There's no telling what kind of fish is still ready to get by this.
Dad got a camera on my face. I can't see nothing.
What color are those?
Yellow and black stripes.
You ready to go back for a little bit so I look and do something?
You got some good eyes.
And Isla wants to go out. Isla wants to go out further.
And right there. Big black one right there. Down there in the bottom.
You can go under it. There's so many down there.
Look right here. Underwater. Look under there.
You can see him right here. Amela, look right here up under this one.
This is so weird.
Look, there's more bigger fish out there looking at us.
Oh, look, this one looks so much
like that. Look up under it, did they come out?
Look, there's a fish down there. Look.
I'm not old enough anymore.
I've seen his little eyes.
What?
No.
It's right here. See it right here? Look.
What is it?
See it?
What is it?
You see it? Right here. Right here. I'm making him go towards you.
Right there. No, right here. Right here, man. It's
hard to see him.
There, look, there's another one right here. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? It's just a fish.
What is it?
It's just a fish. Where'd it go?
Move the shark towards that guy.
No, I'm still in the water. I'm not going to. I definitely would not be in the water. I don't
know what they're talking about. Swordfish?
Nah.
I bet you there's some swordfish down here.
Man, cool. You know, we're a little bit farther down. We right there. That's our chairs.